80% believe in a woman's right to abortion on request. That's what the doctor...
You want to hear my views on abortion? Well, I think it's wrong. To some extent.
No matter what?
No, not no matter what. I think that,
to some extent.
I mean, I think everybody feels the same way when it comes to, like, rape. If somebody was raped and they had a child, and, you know, abortion in that circumstance, it would, you know, be understandable.
Yeah.
Although, it still seems like there's something wrong to that, you know, to taking a life. But my view is that abortion's wrong. What's your view?
I think it's circumstantial, basically.
Even if the child
could
was,
go both
like...
ways.
Yeah.
Just depends on the situation and why, you know.
So what kind of situation is that? Maybe try to be,
Well, if someone is pregnant and they have no way of
taking care of
the kid, and the kid's going to end up on Hastings just like them, or... You know what I mean?
But then there's adoption. Go through the child's birth and give it up for adoption. I don't know. I think that should be the choice. Giving up the child for adoption rather than abortion. If you really don't want to have a child, then at least give the child a chance to live. Somebody else is going to change it.
But there's still some other issues.
Because I almost went, well, I didn't go through that. Like when I was having my child, I went through a job harm when I was having a hardship. I was in school and stuff, and it was unexpected for my son's mother to get pregnant. And, you know, those things weighed on my mind, like, you know, whether or not I wanted to have a child or stuff. But my choice at that time was adoption. Well, from my aunt, but we're not adopted, like adoption, like one of my aunt, but it was like a week period, just because so much was going on. I was like, you know, like it was a moment of weakness for me and stuff, but anyways, my child, thank God, and, you know, well, it wouldn't have been, but you know,
well, okay, thank you. Got you talking.
Give your views or the poll be complete. A word on the street. Give your views or the poll be complete.